A multi-stage rocket with a fuel more powerful than anything the West has in stock puts its final stage into a round-the-world orbit. Two things are astonishing about Sputnik the Second: its weight, more than half a ton, and its live passenger, a dog. Our artist shows how this flying dog kennel is probably arranged. Radio, food and oxygen supplies, and Laika, the most famous husky in the world, or strictly speaking, out of it. Laika's elliptical orbit varies from 100 to 1,000 miles above the Earth's surface, where observatories listen eagerly for the coded radio signals which tell the space scientists how Laika is standing up to her lonely journey.
Maybe I could give you a thought. What if some demon were to say to you that this life, as you now live it, have lived it in the past, you would have to live once more, but innumerable times more. There would be nothing new in it. Every pain, every joy, every unutterably small or great thing in your life would just return to you. The same succession, same sequence, again. Consider the possibility that every action
good enough. She, good enough. She, Debbie.